It's not about 12, I just gone to sleep. Suddenly a noise brought me up on my feet. It sounded like a bird, it sounded like a goose. It sounded like a something had just broke loose from the zoo. Well, I slipped in my pants and I slipped out the door with my shotgun, my butcher knife, and 44. I just touched the ground and I heard it again. I shivered and I shook. Now the fierce battle would begin. Well, I slipped past the shrubbery toward the back of the house with my shotgun loaded and my butcher knife out. With my bare feet cold, I was scared heck to death. And then from the shrubbery came a low moaning growl. And then I heard my neighbor yelled strong and loud,
"Charlie, put up that horn. This ain't no time for you to be blowing that thing."
"Well, Daddy."
"You heard me. You put that thing up, you'll wake up our neighbor sure as you're born. Wait till tomorrow when everyone's awake."
"But, Daddy, just let me blow it one more time."
"Okay, just once more.